Right there. Tommy got to watch him, right? All right, well, let's talk about this Tom Brady effect. I mean, obviously, we saw the result in Tampa.
Right.
But what about the impact that that has across the league? I mean, we're already seeing more QBs really wanting a say in personnel things, Willie.
Well, I think you got to have a pedigree, right? You got to.
Around for as long as Tom Brady has been and had the success that he has. That's the caveat that LT just said. Of course, right. Guys are going to want to emulate that, right? But listen, it doesn't seem like Brady has any intention of stepping away anytime soon. Take a listen here to his recap of yet another championship season. Let's put your GM hat on. Don't mess up the curls, though. What should the Raiders do with that 17th overall pick of the draft?
Well, I guess it has to be the linebacker position. That's been a position on guys like at the linebacker position or at the D-tackle position and go in and try to find those studs because it just hasn't been working out.
Yeah, it hasn't been
as of late.
For a lack of effort, right?
No, they've been trying.
Yeah.
They've been trying for the last few years.
But we need the planets to align at this
right.
point, especially on defense.
Let's get our guys.
For Las Vegas. All right, Willie, thank you. Willie McGinnis and LaDainian Tomlinson. Guys, that's about as definitive as they're going to get in New
right.
York, at least for now, right? And we heard it right there. I will answer the call if it is made. I mean, what else is it going to say,
of
right?
Course.
But those were the words from their GM over there. A couple of ways, Willie, that they could really play this out. They could use some leverage for Sam Darnold, or they could build around him. What do you think, Willie?
Well, I think
Sam Darnold.
Guys, don't forget that Robert Saleh in San Francisco was part of that team for several years as they were building piece by
right.
piece through the draft, through free agencies, and other acquisitions there. So he's got a little... experience there in building a squad. All right, guys, thank you. You broke the news that Big Ben and the Steelers, we're going to give it, you know, another shot here. What can you tell us about his current deal now?
Well, MJ, as you full well know, nothing is...
Some of the other areas of need here. Didi, you actually mentioned there that they have wiggle room in the cap, of course, now, but how do you expect them to address those other needs now in Pittsburgh?
Well, MJ, Willie did a tremendous job laying it out. The Steelers need to completely rebuild the offensive line in front of...
Mike Garofolo into this conversation. Mike, do you think Deshaun will ever suit up in a Texans uniform again?
I'm not going to make that call. Here's what I know, though, is that the show.
We know how it started and how it's going, but let's play a little game of
right.
how it will play out for the 2017 quarterbacks, starting with Deshaun Watson. So, Willie, earlier we talked about how his friend Jalen Ramsey said he won't be in a Texans uniform again, in his opinion. How does that situation play out?
I wanted him.
Finally, let's talk Patrick Mahomes. He's been a little busy, a newborn baby girl, and is rehabbing from toe surgery. So how will his 2021 play out, Willie?
I would say great. I mean, he's living the life, okay? He's got a newborn, and I'm